गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू इंग्लिश क्लास। ऑलरेडी वी कंप्लीटेड कैपिटल ए स्मॉल ए एंड कैपिटल बी स्मॉल बी इन नोटबुक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द सेम कैपिटल बी एंड स्मॉल बी इन प्रैक्टिस बुक एंड कोर्स बुक। Before that, all of you take your slate. Did you remember, children? How is the capital A and small A and capital B and small B? See here, like this, you draw the lines on your slate. Look here, children. First of all, what you completed, that letter you should write on the slate. Yes, blue line to touch the red line up. Down, then sleeping line, capital A, then circle and hook, small a, capital A, small a. This you should be completed. And how's the capital B, children? Standing line in three lines, then red line to blue line, curl. Then blue line to second blue line, next curve. Capital B, standing line, and in blue lines give the curve. Small B, capital A, small A, capital B, small B. So today we are going to write this capital B and small B in practice book. First of all of you, see here, children, again I am showing you. See, what is this? Capital A, A for apple, A for apple, A for ant, A for aeroplane. Next, see here, this is the small a, circle and write the hook down. Next, A after B, A after B, standing line, curl, curl, B, B for ball. What is the B sound, children? B, B, B. What is the A sound, children? A. A, and what is the B sound, children? B, ball, 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 B for ball. How is the small B, children? See here, standing line and down curve, standing line, down curve, small B. Now all of you take out your practice book term 1. Practice book term 1. Open the capital B and small b page. See here, children, capital and small a completed. Today we are going to write this capital B and small b. All of you put your finger here and trace on the letter. Standing line, curl, curl, capital B, standing line, down curve, small b. What is the picture, children? Beer, B for beer, B for beer, B for beer. B, what is the sound of beer? First sound, beer, B. So what is the B sound, children? B. Look here, children, here down we are seeing the dotted lines and red line, blue line, blue line and red lines, like boxes. The same page I have drawn here. Look here, children, in your book here you have the capital B, red line to blue line, standing line, then first to red line, first up to first to blue line, curve, then second blue line, next curve, capital B, then here standing line and down curve small b. You have in your book. Next, they gave the dotted lines like this. And here, like this you have. Next. Like this you have the dotted lines, children, in your practice book term 1. Yes, dotted line completed. See here, children, as usual we are writing on the dotted line, standing line, then curve, next curve, capital B, this is the small b. Write on the dotted lines, children, capital B, small b, capital B, small b. Yes, one line completed. See here, children, shall I write from here? No, leave that line. Go to next box here. Red line to second blue line. Write the standing line. Then red line to first blue line. Give the curve. Give the next curve. These two curves give the same. Capital B, small b. Capital B, small b. Every time should read and write. Capital B, then small b. Follow the lines, children. Capital B, small b. Capital, this line to completed. Go to next line. Red line to second blue line. Follow the correct lines, children. Capital B, then small b. Capital B, small b. Capital B, small b. Capital B, small b. What is the B sound, children? B. B for book. B for ball. B for bag. B for bug. B for bat. B for boy. Capital B, small b. Capital B, small b. Capital B, small b. See here, children, like this should write the capital B and small b in proper lines. My classwork page completed. Look here, children. Classwork page and homework page you should write in your practice book, term 1. After this, you take out your course book. Course book, term 1. Term 1 course book open, children. Look here, children. This A, A for apple, A for ant, A for airplane, A for arrow. This page completed. What is the A sound? A. Now, go the next letter. What is the letter? B, capital B and small b. B for what? All of you read, children. B for book, B for book. B for book. B for boy. B for boy. B for ball. B for ball. B for ball. B for ball. B for bag. B for bag. C here children. Book. Boy. Ball. Bag. What is the sound children? This sound is coming. B. B. What is the B sound? B. See here children. Here in blue color. Blue color B. See here. What you are seeing here? B. So what you should do here? Wherever you are seeing the B letter, you should circle the letter B. Where is the B then? Is it a B children? No. Is it a B? Yes. Find out the capital B. Here we are seeing the capital B. Here we are seeing the capital B. Here we are seeing the capital B. See ya children. Circle the letter capital B. We are learning the B. So circle the letter capital B. Come down children. Here we are seeing in blue color the small B. So, which letter we should circle here? Small B. So, here we are seeing the small B. Then, here we are seeing the small B. Here we are seeing the small B. Small B. Circle the letter small B. Next, come down. What they gave you children? Dotted lines. So, you should trace the dotted lines. Capital B. Small B. Write the dotted lines. After that, see here children, here we are seeing some pictures. What is this? Aeroplane. Boy. Arrow. Ball. Apple. Book. What you should do here? Circle the pictures that begin with letter B. See here children, is it the B for aeroplane? No. Is it the B for boy? Yes, B for boy. So, circle the boy. Is it a B for arrow? No. Is it a B for ball? Yes, B for ball. Circle the B. B for ball. Circle the ball picture. Is it a B for apple? No. B for book? Yes. B for book. Bow. Bow sound is coming? Yes. Circle the book picture. Circle the ball, boy, book. Like this, you should complete this page. This is the page number 11 in course book term 1. After completing this, you take your slate again and practice capital A, small a, capital B, small b, so many times. Thank you, children.